And now it's time for America's favorite dance party show, An American Bandstand, with your host, Laid Back Lenny. And Lenny will be out here to introduce all the heavy groups, but first, here's a word from our sponsor. Hey there, groovy guys. Got a big date tonight, but got a zit in the middle of your forehead. I'm talking about the big ones, the ones that look like a third eye. Well, don't get uptight, because now there's new medicated hickey off pimple pads. By Brillo, yeah. Hickey off just doesn't work on the surface, but goes right out and yanks them out by the roots. Yeah, for those big moon-sized craters you're gonna have in your head. Well, we have hickey off plastic filler right on. Yeah, it comes complete with putty knife, sandpaper, and flesh tone paint for all those rough spots, yeah. So get it together with hickey off pimple pads and filler. And now we're gonna go back to Un-American Bandstand, where we have the name of the winner of the Name the Three Songs contest we've been running all month. And that winner is from Second All, North Carolina, Chata Ortega, who correctly identified the three most played songs in the history of the English language as Happy Birthday to You, Auld Lang Syne, and Inagata Da Vida. Hey, right on. So Chata, you're gonna win that blind date with Stevie Wonder, right on. Okay, we're gonna keep the show right on rolling now with America's number one DJ. Would you please give a warm welcome for the man who has been backstage for the last 3.5 days getting his head together with a band. So I must imagine he must be pretty well together right now. So would you please give a warm welcome for Laid Back Lenny. Let's hear it for Laid Back Lenny. Hey, here he goes. Now take it away, Lenny.
Hey, dig, man. The main group's not gonna make it tonight, man. Ain't that heavy, man? The singer just had an accident, man. He poked himself in the eye with a Coke spoon. He can't get his eye closed, man. That's cool, though, because we got the name of the winner of the How Many Downers You Can Drop contest, man. Name's Harold Brown, and we're gonna bury him Friday, man. Hey, that's good. But right now, we got last week's winner of the dance contest. Come on out here, son. Here we go. What's your name, son?
Manny Mocoso, man.
Manny Mocoso, man.
Hey, homeroom 13 rules, man.
And what school do you go to, Manny?
Richie Valens Junior High, man. Hi, Angie.
Now, Manny won the dance contest last week. What was the name of the dance you used, Manny?
The Gavacho Stomp, man.
Good dance, Manny. Say, what are you taking in school, Manny?
Metal chop, man. Yeah. Majoring in keychains.
Oh, man.
I love it.
And what grade are you in, Manny?
B7, man.
B7. And how old are you?
36, man.
36. Thank you, man. Well, dig. We got a soul DJ who's going to come out and introduce the next act, but before we do that, we got a public service announcement. Anybody having contact with Debbie Hempseed, go immediately to the free clinic. Take it from me.